The notice or the motion I brought before this very distinguished chamber is the need to pay last respects to a truly great Nigerian patriot, Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon, maiden Minister of Science and Technology, 1985 to 1989, and former Vice Chancellor, University of Jos, 1978 to 1985. Mr. President, the city recalls that Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon was born on February 24, 1929 in Benin City, Oredo local government area of present-day Edo State. Recalls further that he began his educational pursuits at Baptist School, Benin City between 1935 and 1943, and between 1944 and 1949, he attended Edo College, a government middle school where he obtained the Cambridge School Certificate. Aware that in 1950, Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon was admitted to read medicine at the University of Ibadan, but due to financial challenges, he settled for the study of general sciences with a scholarship from the Benin Native Authority. Recall that due to his sterling performance in the inter-BSc degree examination, Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon was awarded the prestigious University of Ibadan College Scholarship. In 1950 and 1951 sessions, the university introduced a single subject honors degree, and the department selected Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon as best and only student for the chemistry program. In June 1955, Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon wrote the Bachelor of Science Special Chemistry Examination as a sole student and passed with second class honors. Recall further that in September of 1956, with a scholarship from the Western government, Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon gained admission into University College London, where he obtained his PhD degree in physical chemistry in 1959. Aware that Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon returned to Nigeria in 1959 and joined the Department of Chemistry of the University of Ibadan as lecturer grade two. Knows that in 1962, in anticipation of the creation of Midwest region, Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon, in collaboration with late Chief AYAK, presented a blueprint in education to the meeting of the National Council of Nigerian Citizens, NCNC, held in Akure, proposing the creation of a higher institution in the new region. Knows that in 1971, Chief Professor Emmanuel Emovon took up an appointment with Midwest Institute of Technology as a professor and head of chemistry department, which later became the University of Benin. He became the Dean of Science and Deputy Vice Chancellor. Further knows that in 1978, he was appointed the Vice Chancellor of the University of Jos, where he served a record two terms. Aware that with the creation of the new created Ministry of Science,
I want to join you in condoling the immediate family and, of course, the good people of Edo State. The former minister served very excellently and meritoriously, and we pray that his soul rests in perfect peace. So, we'll observe a minute's silence. We stand up for a minute's silence, please. May the soul of our great compatriot, the maiden Minister of Science and Technology, Professor Emmanuel Emovon, rest in perfect peace. Amen.